Peter Koto. I just wanted to introduce the next piece by a well-known and respected composer here, and also somewhat of a local, Mr. John Rimmer. And as you might tell from my accent, I'm not from here. I'm from California, and I've been here for about 5 years. And part of what I've been doing is researching New Zealand music and New Zealand music for percussion. So on that journey, I found this piece, and it's from 1971, and as far as I can tell so far, it appears to be the first solo percussion piece that I found. So in that way, it's significant. In other ways, it's just fun. It's in the era where people were starting to write for percussion, and there's a lot of instruments, as you can see. Gongs, timpani, tom-toms, bongos, snare drums, cymbals, woodblock, temple blocks, guiro, triangle, vibraphone, and xylophone. And if you don't count it far on those instruments, I think it's 23 instruments total. And accompanying that, you're going to hear some electronics, which were pre-recorded in the studio in Wellington, so some old, I think some analog synthesizers and such that you'll hear coming out of the speakers. So I'm honored that Mr. Rimmer is here tonight, and I hope you all enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.